whole thing national. I only spoke the words, but you joined them together. Word of God said, but God has joined together. Let no man, no woman put aside. So Lord, I pray that you would make them one as you and the Father are one. That they would work together, fight against every adversary that comes to divide their relationships. Hold faithfully to the word of God and commit to each other. Good times, bad times, hard times. We commit them both, this relationship, into your hands for safekeeping. We pray that blessings be upon them always. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you, and let the church say,
Amen.
Amen.
I'd
like to present it to the audience. This is old school. Mr. and Mrs. Melvin Douglas.
We look forward to seeing all of you at the reception this afternoon.